Hello and good morning. It's the 30th of June and it's very hot indeed. It's about 35 or about 95 Fahrenheit. Road is busy, hosing down Joy. This is our dog we've had the longest. She's about 13. She's a lovely dog. And as it's very hot, this is cooling the dogs down. As you can see, Road is shampooing. The best quality shampoo. So let's have a look. Just a quick look around the garden. See what else has been going on. Yes. Okay, we're coming back. There we are. More shampoo. Is that okay? What is it? Are you rinsing off? Are you rinsing? Has he had the shampoo? Are you rinsing off? Yeah, okay. Right. Okay, I'm all prepared. I've just had a shower myself. Oh, it's Fred. Now Fred, he's got very long hair. Very long hair, and it gets very hot. Now, as you can see, Road is making a thorough job of washing him down, cooling him down, before she applies the lovely shampoo, slipping it on old Fred's back. All right, Fred. Yeah, lovely. Yeah. Oh, good. That is very good indeed. Oh, there's a nice meow. Yeah. Well, I've just had a cool shower because I've been building the pergola since 8 o'clock this morning. Oh, no. So I was about to say, I've been building the pergola. That's Rico. She works hard. Rico, as you can see, is rather scared. Yeah. Lovely shiny coat. And when you're rubbing it in, that's it. Yeah, that's lovely. Oh, I see. Right, that's nice. This is our latest addition. This is the little dog. We call her Lady. She followed me home on a bike ride one day when I was out trading. And she's been here about a year now. And she's trying to get away. There we are. That's, she seems to be the boss. And we couldn't really afford to keep her, but we said, oh, she's a lovely dog. Look how she's putting her tail on between her legs. Okay. He's my pet and my best friend. I have a dog, his name is Ben. He's my pet and my best friend. He curls at my feet when we sleep at night. We cuddle and hug each other tight. I love...
I look up and I see God. I look down and see my dog. Simple spirits, D-O-G. They would stay with me all day. I'm the one who walks away. But both of them just wait for me and dance at my return. I see God. I look down and see my dog. Simple spelling G-O-D. Same word backwards D-O-G. They would stay with me all day.